So I'm assuming we're watching from Razbit's perspective.
Yep.
Yeah, apparently the first map is Splat Zones Moray. Let's go.
Splat Zones. Oh, god damn it. Why? You guys are terrible at picking. Why this map on fucking finals of all things? You know, damn fine well, no one likes Splat Zones on Moray.
That's why you gotta play it.
Hey, man.
It's not about what you like.
Right? I don't give a fuck. You purposely sabotaging my team, too. Okay. You know what? Next time we play against each other in a tournament game or a scrim, I'm gonna pay your ass.
Do it, man.
Oh, spawn.
Assuming we ever actually play something.
This is true.
And also assuming if my... I'm not going there.
Too real.
Can't.
Well, Butter should have the advantage. Scopeless is actually better here.
Okay, what we got? We got Sindel, Razbit. Dude isn't playing currently, so I'm assuming it's like bedtime.
That's Tim.
Oh, okay. I thought it was
Timmy. Tim.
I don't know why, but I thought it was Manabe. Why do I seem like Japanese?
Flat Tim.
AKA the nigga that only runs defense. And we got Sindel, AKA the laggy Luna. Razbit, AKA the young Charger, and Sorapol, aka the very leggy fucking... No, you know what? No. Aka the Mexican 50 Cent. Shout out to niggas who get the reference, okay? I'm willing to bet no one does, but... Also the nigga who tanked 6 to 8 96 gal shots. Never forget.
Yeah, he does that all the time. He's tanked the Kraken of mine before.
But yeah, he ain't laggy at all. He's very good. Anywho's.
Alright, so let's get started. Resbit's just peeking on normal charger ramp, and
he's down.
Gets taken down by Butter Gang. Proving that Butter is better than you.
That Butter is the most attractive member in Splatoon community.
Yep.
Alright.
Wait,
Mario, if that's what you think.
Wait a second. I didn't say it like that. Hold on. I wasn't thinking straight when I said that.
No, you were thinking from the heart.
No.
Now we know.
Thinking with the wrong head there, bud.
Hey, man, I have a long day at work, okay?
So did I, man.
Man, we don't judge, man. It's 2016. Do whatever you want.
Everything's free game now.
Alright, looking like Resbit's a little scared of Butter over here, backing up all the way back.
Way back, goddamn! Look at this guy. Like, I don't want to get sniped.
Damn, yo!
Oh, look.
All right, Resbit's finally moving a little closer, but Butter spots him. But there's a Kraken on their plat coming in from Sorapol.
Oh, that's
ooh,
super
nice snipe coming out from Resbit, and it seems that Chimera is in perfect control right now. Oh, but there is one in the zone, and Sendo's looking for him, but can't seem to find him at the moment. Inkstrike coming in over from Tomo.
Well, it's winning for a little bit. It's gonna be a long ass game though. It's supposed to be played like the old duration, I get bet.
Yeah, the game's definitely going the whole way. But
that's what makes it hype.
Tis Moray Zones.
Yeah, the worst map and mode. Well, one of the worst.
Moray's godlike, man.
No.
I like all the bad maps.
Says the previous.
Like, all the maps people think are bad.
I mean, for good reason. I mean, a lot of fucking charges hate this fucking map, right? Razbit himself told me he hates this map.
Yeah, but I just like this map. It's broken for Tenetex.
Do you see, Moray is one of Nike's favorites?
Yeah, bro.
I wonder why! I mean,
too good at that map.
Yeah, a charger loves CC fucking Moray Towers. I mean, I don't know why, but...
Literally, all you have to do is just protect Nike and he'll kill everyone else on this map.
Alright, Afro Samurai taken out.
Bro, Afro Samurai stopping the push.
And killed by the Mexican 50 Cent. Thinking... Well, actually, no. Baby
oh,
might
the game
not go
might
the
end
through.
Here, yeah.
Might be a first. Well, not really a first.
Not if
but...
that bomb rush has anything to say about. Ooh, and I think Sendo gets two.
Alright, 2 for 1. 3 for 2. They might get the zone here. Slowly but surely.
Resbit just painting the zone from this side of the map.
The face when your fucking sniper's like going
paint for
you.
I do it all the time.
Nah, I'm not saying it's not effective. He got the zone. Of course it's effective.
Yeah, but it still amuses me that he's like the only one giving a shit about the zone. It says a lot. Excuse me. Okay, still going at a standstill. I actually think we might go the whole way through here. Given
it's possible.
They take it back.
Resbit does get a nice sniping.
Yeah, man.
That was really nice. Spoon, how come you don't make those kind of snipes?
I can make those kind of snipes.
No, you
all
can't.
The time on this fucking.
Ooh, map. Nice snipe from Resbit again.
Yeah, that
it's
one's
broken.
Nice.
How you can hit someone over the wall, but.
But yeah, it's not a broken map at all.
And that's the game.
That's game.
First game going over to the Chimera. Yo, is my boy Chimer still in the chat?
Well, I hope so.
Damn, this person sexually identifies as an e-leader. Nice.
I mean, it's 2016. That's,
oh, because, so yeah, see, doable. Dom Bats gets it. Oh, because Vincent got shut up and is still alive. Yep.
Ooh, Tower Control Urchin. This is one of my favorites.
Ooh, I love this one right here, boy. Probably because of how easy it is to spawn camp, but. Alright, so what was that one shot on Tower Control Urchin?
I think this is one of the best maps in the game.
For Tower Control, just in general?
I mean, both. I also just like. Just going for the flank from the left side or whatever up into their spawn. That's like the best. You can just pretty much, if they're not watching it, you'll get the E-leader in like a matter of seconds.
Or you can be like me and just sit and spawn for like a minute waiting for someone to die. Which I've had before, lots of times before. My teammates will tell you. Alright. Alright, so for.
Thank you, bro. Oh my god, this guy's retarded.
Hmm?
Wait, who's retarded?
Watching Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, apparently. It's on TV. Whatever. I just leave it on the channel and then I just. Whatever.
Alright, first off.
We need more context.
Alright, man.
First off, who the fuck watches cable TV in 2016?
I was watching. Jimmy Kimmel. Yeah.
I do, yeah.
I always keep the TV on.
Yeah, man.
I just wanna know who's talking. I hope you know who's talking right now. Alright, but yeah, back. Alright.
Keeps a pretty far back position on this map. I don't know, nobody really goes near that pillow. Not working out for him there. Toon coming in with the ink strike. Pushing him back, Chimera. Bomb Rush is also coming in from Tomo. They're really pushing him back now.
Coming in hard.
Hey.
Bomb Rush, another one, I think.
Back-to-back Bomb Rushes.
Ooh, a nice snipe coming out from Resbit to stop the push. As the rest of his team comes back.
You know what's great about this, though? None of that quick respawn, stealth jump bullshit coming in, shading in here. It's just...
Yeah.
You, your weapon, and getting good.
And the funny thing is, I know Jemero's
beautiful.
And the funny thing is, I know Chimera is like, is very happy about this shit, because they get bodied by that shit a lot.
It's because,
they use it a lot too, though.
Because that's the only way to counter it. You have to become it.
Or get good. I mean, I don't use it. Like, the amount of niggas who come up to me like, hey, Mario, why don't you just fucking quickly respond on a super jump? I'm like, I don't like using it. It's funny as hell. Like,
hey, Mario, why don't you use quick super jump?
No.
Quick respawn.
People only follow you for your quick super jump. I mean,
people only follow you for your quick super jump.
Yo, quick super jump's the best ability in the game.
I think it's pretty rude, to be honest, that you're letting down the community in this way.
Acting like a child.
Yeah, to be honest.
And I'm like, and the fun. Like, I don't know if anyone knows about this shit, but like after Chimera got the shit pushed in by Almost Kids, I know a good portion of them like whining about that shit on Twitter, which is pretty fucking funny to me.
Bruh, it's hilarious. I'll tell Sendo straight to his face, it's hilarious.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying too. I was like, and the funny thing is, my team played against him, against him. We could have easily won that shit, but for some reason, it was Rainmaker Hammerhead, and it was just like whack all around. We didn't know what the fuck to do, and very rarely we play on Hammerhead. Which I'm not really jawning on that aspect. It was just very weird on both sides, because I could easily tell they didn't know what the fuck to do there, but they were running a shit ton of quick response stealth jump. I told Bradspit's silly ass the day before. No, that night before they played them, yo, be careful of this shit. Yo, careful of this shit. They're gonna run this shit. Next day, get their asses kicked. I hate fucking quick response stealth jump. This shit even think about the game like you bum. I told you this shit the other day.
It's like, congratulations, you now know what it's like to play yourself.
Yeah,
a little bit of an eye-opening experience.
Yeah, I'm on the bat, I mean, shit. And the rest of them were just complaining about it and shit too. Oh, we should probably get this banned, this is unhealthy as hell. First off, get good. Two, have good map awareness. Three, quit your whining, alright? It's goofy how you tell everyone to get good, and then this shit happens to you guys, and you're complaining on Twitter about this shit. when the hell now?
I mean, I would say arguably I'm more salty since we created a tournament for it.
Specifically to prevent it.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations.
It's just...
I mean, it's better than crying about it.
Yeah.
At least you did.
Instead of bitching about it, I always just learn to, be aware of your surroundings. Pay attention to the map. Not treat it like a solo queue. maybe?
Damn, alright. Tomo making the push.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, they're making the push.
I don't know why he's bomb rushing with our entire team white.
There we go.
He's just covering ink, making him have to work through.
Oh, someone needs to get on the tower to push a little bit, but Resby gets two. And Chimera seems to have stopped the push for now, but...
Girl's gonna need a fucking miracle.
Chimera's gonna need a really good push.
I hope the miracle doesn't happen.
Get off this tower, and he has no Kraken for help.
Yeah, do they have a Kraken in bubble?
Sorapole is Kraken, that's it.
There it goes.
The miracle better not happen. The miracle better not happen, guys.
Right, Sendo seems to be on the
team. Come on!
Tim coming out with the Inzuka. Can he get it? Oh, they're two down.
Jesus!
Can they do it?
Okay.
Watch the thing to Mario getting more and more panicked.
Yeah, it's great.
Hey, if my team wins, I'm talking all this shit. Okay. I'm gonna be talking all the shit if my team wins, okay?
As is your right.
Just as much as it's your right that should they lose, that you get to blame it on them and that it's their fault and that you had no part of it.
But if they win, take all the credit.
Exactly.
Take all the I'm willing to bet money that both teams will be having a quick, I mean, not quickers. ground speed on deck.
This guy who wants to be a millionaire is really dumb.
Uh-oh.
That reminds me. I forgot.
Someone DC. Sendo.
Okay. Well, my team got the shit in the bag. Ooh boy, I hope they don't fuck this up.
Tactically DCing in the lobby. Wait, can you even do that? Can they restart in that case?
They better not.
As long as they meet the time, it's fine.
No. No gimme backsies. No, fuck that shit. Fuck all your shit.
The only DC rule is for if the host DCs. Otherwise you play on.
Okay, so Sendow can't play.
It was in the lobby, though.
Yeah, it was in the lobby.
No, fuck that shit, no!
They did press go, man. They did press go.
Fuck you and your shit, nigga. Team's playing at 3v4, whether you like it or not.
Mario has spoken.
Yes. The black nigga said, has spoken. The black nigga. Okay, yeah.
He doesn't even know what he says.
No, just play the fucking game. 3v4, fuck it. Don't care. EDC'd anyways.
But it's already happened like 3 or 4 times in other places in this tournament. We've allowed it. So I'm not stopping it now.
Wait, what?
There was a DC during lobby. And they remade the lobby.
$5 says if you let them keep on.
Yeah, we haven't made rules for that. Or, like, if you fuck up on a map, we haven't really...
Yeah, as long as you're fast about it, it's fine.
But it doesn't seem like they're fast about it.
Yeah, but it's the Tomo who's not being fast about it.
Yeah.
Okay.
hey, $5 says if you let them play 3v4.
No.
Are you just trying to bribe us?
No. I mean, we're not saying no, but
I mean, I'm not bribing.
We just want to get the story straight.
Yeah,
I'm not bribing. I'm just convincing you to let order for scroll, man.
All right. Ruling on the field is that Sendo cannot play.
There we go. Then I can pitch ass out the room. He ain't leaving. Come on, put the hammer down, or aren't you the judge? Please.
Oh my god, these people are so dumb. Oh my god.
You know they're probably faking that shit, right? Because I remember, like, a couple years back, there was this one nigga. It was, like, the very first question. And it was an easy-ass question. This nigga fucked it up.
Oh, I saw that once, too. Like, it was a lady just got on. As soon as she got the freaking first question wrong, had to sit back down.
That shit was goofy as hell.
Probably thinking you going home with some money. Don't even get one question.
Uh-huh. Like, damn, I wasted all my time and resources to get this bitch. Only been missing it, like, missed the first fucking question. Get cold feet up in this mouth. Like, can you imagine that shit? That's in the first question. I would not show my face for, like, a long time. I'd fucking change my identity, fucking paint my face or some shit. That wouldn't work. Okay. So, Rainmaker Hammerhead. What's everyone's thoughts on shit?
It's alright. I don't know. It's weird, though. This is a map, though, that maybe not having Kraken will help you, though.
Yeah, not having Kraken's, like... Actually, having a Kraken period on this map is, like, dumb.
It can work, but it's... up shit creek most of the time.
On zones, maybe, but for Tower Control Rainmaker, that's... No, why would
you... got double Luna coming in from Tomo.
Why don't we go for those corner kills?
Corner kills.
Shit res.
Damn.
Shit res.
Oh no, that's so bad.
Wow, again. Shout out Sir Aspit being a shit shot. Okay.
Wow.
He's up and coming.
I do that all the time.
Right?
No, I fuck that shit up all the time.
Like, I use sticks. I could have made that shot.
Oh my god, it happened, dude. I'm telling you.
And, like, low-key, I've been using Squiffer for a while with it, so this shit's not easy. Oh, Squirrel's being played. No kill.
Ooh. Luna taking him down.
Afro Samurai.
Afro Samurai.
Yeah.
not much going on from Chimera right now.
Well, the Don, that's why. Oh boy, I bet Sorpo's like, ooh, I really wish I could respawn. Any of them orbs in now, too. But no, like, they're the only two niggas that use that shit a lot. Okay, now that Chimera's got it.
Rizbit used to be one of the original QR snipers.
I used to QR snipe with him, man. It was
Started. Okay.
Honestly, if it worked, it's just the thing is though, like, you shouldn't be dying a lot of the sniper period, unless you're like in the shit.
It was more for Rainmaker situations where even if you didn't die a lot, you could come back for that clutch moment.
Or the sniper could push, then get killed, and then come back and get to his spot.
Yeah. Oh, that was a nice snipe.
Was it, though? It was?
Yeah. He's making up for those early mistakes.
And this is where Chimera maybe takes... They're getting kills.
I hope not.
Yeah, they took the lead.
God damn it. Not what I wanted.
Making that comeback look easy.
They always do, man.
Okay. Team.
Okay. Ooh, Butter Dan. Clutching it.
Putting in work.
Tomo's gonna need a real good push here.
I can see it happening. I have hope. Grass bit slowly but surely moving up a little bit. Taking a shot up. Snuck up on by. Huh.
Yo, Leo, are you still there?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, you might have been my nigga. Holy hell.
I'm good, man.
Tired?
Just enjoying this top tier commentary.
Need some of my fire hour energy.
Dude, I'm going to. I work in like 6 hours.
That's the spirit.
I have to wake up for class in about 6 hours, yeah.
I have a job interview tomorrow.
Oh, well, I hope it goes up. It goes well for you. What are you going to be working at?
Air flight attendant.
Oh, so you're going to be those niggas that are going to be patting down Muslims?
No, he's handing out the peanuts.
That escalated quickly.
Whoa, okay. That went 100 to 0 real quick. I'm not racist. Okay, yeah, I am a one. No, but anyways. That's a game in hand. But yeah, watch out for the Muslims. Anywho.
Mario's dying over there, man.
Yeah, I don't know why. I think it's just security. It's just like, oh, shit. Okay.
That's gotta be game in 3. 2. Oh, I don't know where the hell Sorapol went. I guess he died.
Okay. They got maybe 45 seconds to do this. Still hanging back. Alright. Teammate's gotta do something here and now.
Okay. Right, well, they got Resbit, that's one. Okay. Alright, they got Sorapol. They got 3.
Oh, shit. It's probably a bit early of a whale.
You can do it.
Oh, just believe. Just believe.
Yes.
Oh,
buddy. Yo, shit.
Oh, my God.
That was hype.
Oh, my God.
Tomo.
Oh, man, I wish they kept the voice count right now.
Just 2 more, Tomo. Just 2 more.
2 more.
Look at that, Afro Samurai.
Butter Dan, super eager to hop in the moment they know the score to spoil it for everyone watching.
Ooh, boy, I'm on the edge of my seat right now. Oh boy. Way to go, guys. A Jackie cheering for her boyfriend. I'm shaking.
You're not really screaming. I'm honestly screaming.
It's an all caps, yeah, so you know.
That really is a scream.
I'm waiting for Nightbot to ban him.
Oh yeah, you guys might want to don't do anything.
Do not upset Nightbot.
Talk as normally as possible.
Nightbot is easily triggered.
I actually am pretty loud at 2 a.m. to be honest. Alright, let's see what we're watching on TV. I wanna go to sleep.
Oh, I hope you learned a valuable lesson about don't make it too damn long. Alright. Bluefin, wait, what was it again?
Zones.
Okay. Oh god.
Alright.
Not literally no one's like familiar with Bluefin zones at all. So this is gonna be very interesting.
Alright, Resbit going right over to zone side right away. Tim goes down in the zone. I think being taken out by one of the Tenetex. Or Wasabi.
Still got the lead. Alright, Butter got Resbit down. Resbit
gets... stops the zone with the kill from Butter.
Alright. Still one. Still down one. Got Tim. One for one. Alright, now... okay, bomb rush on zone. Alright, there nice we go. There we go. I see you, Prime. I see you, Prime.
Solo has the numbers advantage.
Alright, one for two for. Oh, 69. My team won. That's game.
Because they got 69.
Yep,
69. 69 to 96. This is it. We can't get any better than the score.
Who's shit? I'm shaking right now, holy fuck.
Yo, Tomo's putting in work.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so but Resbit ends that.
Damn it.
That was kinda cheap, bro. That one snap got the whole zone.
Hey, gotta be careful, you're on the zone, man.
Dangerous business.
Yo, that Splatling needs to pull a Blake and just stay up on that side and paint the zone the whole game.
Right in the little dickbag like spot. The,
yeah, that's like the most annoying thing to deal with.
Dude, I found a new dickbag spot over in Salt Spray Zones.
Okay, I don't know what he tried to... Yeah, I don't know what was this game plan there. I don't know. Come on, guys, don't choke. Boy. Alright, 0 for 2 right now. Fuck!
Yo, I'm telling you.
Right, there we go. There we go.
We're doing it.
1 for 3.
Nice.
We don't need him with 3 burst bombs, do you?
They only hit like, I think like 32 or something like that. Like, I mean, it depends on how much damage he has. I don't think he has that much.
Well, that and there's also the damage you take from standing in the ink, which you'll get from a burst bomb. Yeah. That'll probably be enough even with 3 indirects.
Oh man,
you would think so, but then you'll throw like 60 at them and they don't die.
And then they refuse.
Yeah.
Alright, now the zone's back in Chimera's favor right now. 48 to 35.
Pretty much an even game thus far, but someone's gonna have to really pull something out here.
Yeah.
Take that lead back. Ooh, but Toon goes down from the snipe from Resbit. Resbit's been giving him a lot of problems this game.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is a great map.
2 for 1. Alright, point score's going down for him right now again.
They need a cap the zone right now.
Alright, 2 for 2 now.
And that's not a good Kraken.
No.
I think this is where they'll take it right now.
Yeah. Yep. No, nothing right now. And
oh, game.
Fuck.
Tied 2-2.
So it's gonna be one of those sets where it's gonna go straight to the last game.
I expect nothing less.
Tis the Bleck and Spoon experience.
I mean, that's what happened last week.
Yeah, and then the guy didn't move from spawn in overtime.
Oh, that's the best and saddest moment of that tournament.
Wait, that actually happened?
Yeah. Yeah, I think he thought... No, I think he pressed, like, the jump button to jump to
the
tower.
Yeah, he was missing the jump button.
He was like, he thought he pressed it, but it didn't press. So he was just waiting at spawn in overtime.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
While his team was slowly dying on tower, and they were trying to push up to get it in overtime. Had he gotten the jump, they probably would have won it.
Well, sure. Well, but hopefully learn a lesson from that. And if anything, if that was my teammate, I would have been yelling at his ass. Wouldn't be the first time, it most definitely ain't going to be the last time.
Oh, this is one of the best maps in the game right now, map mode.
Yeah, one of them all tower control? Oh, hell yeah.
So I'm not going to lie. This finals match was heavily biased to maps that I like.
It's a damn shame you can play it, huh?
Ooh.
Damn, it was tiring. I'm like full energy, but then again, it's because I'm a night nigger, so. That my sleep schedule is like beyond fucked, so.
Tomo going for that double Luna again. Worked out on Hammerhead, so hopefully they think it's going to work out here, too.
Yeah. When in doubt of having a quick respawn Luna, may as well just have two Lunas.
Mm-hmm.
This is
Shit's one bad enough, might as well have two to...
Ooh, and... Afro Samurai gets taken down after taking out Resbit.
Okay, but now it's 3-for-2. What, 3-for-3? Holy shit, everyone's dropping like flies over here.
Tomo's got the slight advantage in that they respawned first, but Resbit puts an end to that.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Might get him.
Ooh,
oh,
no. Nice job from Resident yet again.
Alright, itching him with the push.
I think that Luna bomb rush, but I didn't see a single bomb.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, he was bomb rushing.
Maybe no, just done it for getting the ink back.
Yeah, I think that was like the last few seconds of it. Okay, so now going down. Looks like Resident might be going down too. Oh, that's the white. Team white.
Now's your time, Tomo.
TL's gotta push up a little more.
They
when we say wipe, this is an actual wipe, because there's no quick respawn.
There's consequences.
Yeah, there's actual consequences. Guys, can you play that shit?
Luna putting pressure on Resbit there. Can't get up top.
Oh,
Resbit can hit shit.
Afro Samurai
going ham. Oh, right, he's pulling the Mario. He's pulling the Mario. Okay, I see you, my nigga.
Okay, good
wow,
push.
Wow, that was
five points.
A strong push.
Now all they need to do is just hold it.
Now I gotta keep fighting a strong fight.
Go full aggro.
Yeah,
they have to
keep up that pressure.
I mean...
You cannot let Chimera control this at all.
We're gonna need Afro Samurai to keep up the pressure, man.
That's true.
Yeah, right now Afro Samurai looking to be the MVP of this shit.
Oh,
look at him go. Look at this nigga go. Look at this nigga go. Look. They're calling Samurai for nothing. Samurai for can't talk. Samurai Afro. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. I can't talk.
Samurai man.
I can't talk, man.
An excellent jump there by Resbit.
Right now.
Yo.
He's too hype right now, man.
Samurai popping off right now.
He's going. Shit.
He said the N-word. Ooh, I said nigga.
Please don't report us.
Yeah.
There's already a disclaimer on the stream. You already consented to this.
Yeah. Alright. This is an 18 plus stream when you walked in.
Okay. Alright, 2 minutes left. Okay, right now it's 2-for-1.
Seems that Sorapol's over there spawn camping them. But. Tim's got the Zuka. Resbit really needs to get this Echo off. Yep.
Okay. 1-for-1.
Ooh. down. Afro Samurai yet again, getting two before he goes down. Stopping that push in its tracks. Tim's the last one, but I believe Tim died. Yep.
Yeah, he did. Alright. May have not been the best ideal spot to jump to.
Tomo just gotta keep this up for about another minute. And he's doing just as that.
Yeah, at this point, it seems like Kamara's, like, kind of playing, like, all over the place. Like, you can tell with how everyone's playing.
Ooh, yeah, there's some desperation. Was really nice.
I don't know why.
That's a Sora pull of open.
Beautiful triple.
Yeah, the triple coming in from Toon right there.
So, what's our over-under now on Afro Samurai?
Afro Samurai is, like...
22?
He's almost as good as Chimer.
Oh, that snipe, though, that Resbit just pulled was real nice.
I mean... It was on the Afro Samurai, so it had to be nice. He's not gonna get caught by just any snipe.
Which, are you gonna try and compare him now to the Chimer?
Whoa. Chimer is a nice job there, Resbit.
Resbit
might have just thrown the game right there.
Yeah, Resbit's
doing it. That was a desperation move.
No, they're still pushing.
I think he thought it was the other mode where he could drop down there, but...
No, he tried to burst bomb. Tried to burst bomb the wall to swim up it.
Oh, no.
Raspis like, yo, before this game ends, I gotta give a shout out to 2 Dawgs.
Oh, but the rest of his team pulling up clutch.
Love you, 2 Dawgs.
No, it's just too bad that he fell off the tower there.
Yeah.
Twice. Okay, wait. Don't make the miracle happen. Please, no miracles. Okay. No miracles. No miracles.
Quite a bit of
no
control. Miracles
on tower.
Big bucks. No whammies. Please.
Alright, they have this. Yep. Nice. And Tomo up 3-2, looking for a possible upset here.
All right, tournament point.
Damn, Rez going 3-11. That's something you don't see every day.
Yeah, this is the game. This is fucking game.
Called it.
This is motherfucking game. It's Camp Chickenfish Rainmaker. For all you niggas who don't know, Rainmaker Camp Chickenfish is like our fucking specialty. Once we play this shit, it's pretty much GG. And God bless you niggas for letting this be like the tournament point game for my team. God bless, alright?
Wow.
Mario called it right now, alright? I'm gonna trust Mario on that.
I don't know, man. JFG used to be really good at, and we used to say it was our map and mode, and then we just lost every single time.
Yeah, now you got the dud. Okay.
Alright. I'm expecting double Luna again. It's been working for...
I don't know.
Let's see what we got here. The double Luna comp. I'm loving it. No invincibility coming out from Tomo.
They don't need it. All right. Just holding them back.
And, oh, they got the quick pop. Oh, but they're down already. But they, one of the
got a double.
I'm assuming it's Afro Samurai. The one. The only Afro Samurai.
Samurai.
Come on, y'all. Come on. Don't fuck up. You got this shit.
They're pushing down mid.
Strong push right off the bat.
Afro Samurai putting in the work. Ooh, but Sendo stops him.
That's an easy to take back lead there.
Yeah,
but still nothing to sneeze at.
Come on, guys. Come on.
Ooh, one of the... I think that's a Luna, I'm not sure.
That's a Luna.
That's a Wasabi.
Oh.
Wasabi down. They're jumping over to this left side, you can see.
Got their full team over there.
They got both Lunas.
Oh man, please be careful. Damn it!
Take the short lead. That's not too bad to come back from.
Nope. Not really safe until you break 30.
Yeah. Ooh. But
that was a bad death.
Yeah.
Come on.
Might have posted an extra 10, 15 points. Damn, that's a pretty hard lead to come back from.
I don't know. Never say never.
But Tomo's coming back from where it matters. Yeah, it's almost done better than that, so.
Yeah, they're gonna have to take it out through mid. Having Sorrowful and Resbit on that left side is just too much.
Resbit's in a pretty bad position.
Oh, Resbit's dead. Out.
Yeah,
bad. I don't know why he went for it.
He was trying to get that snipe on the side of the beach wall, but he wasn't expecting everyone to come after him.
Alright, one for two, one for two.
Are they pushing mid again?
Yeah, I think they are.
They should. The first time they should have definitely pushed right. I don't know why they pushed.
Come on, TM. Come on, TM. You can do this shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, double Luna's on him. But he's still alive. He gets
Holy
one.
Holy shit.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, motherfucker.
Whoa. Might have just won the game.
Come on, Kyo. Come on, Kyo.
Kyo needs to hold out for the rest of this team to come back, at least.
Enough stupid shit, guys. Come on.
Oh, but Sendo resets. Actually, I think two jumped off the map. They pulled the Leo right there. Sendo and Sorapool, I think, but no quick respawn, so. Oh.
Come on, Prime. Come on, Prime. Ooh. Oh, wait, that's Kyo.
Ooh, nasty.
Resbit's pulling out some clutch plays here.
Yep. Oh, and that snipe on Prime was super nice.
Was that actually intentional, or was he trying to hit the Rainmaker?
I think it was completely unintentional. It's still nicer.
Regardless. Yeah.
Oh, both Luma's coming. He gets him again.
Come on, Kyo. Can't be doing this shit, man.
No, I think Resbit basically saved the game for his team there.
Easily won the game for them.
Got the triple there. That was just kind of sloppy, though. I'm surprised they didn't get him.
Yeah.
Hit two Lunas shooting at him, and they still couldn't get the job
done. Looks like they're trying to go through that right side now, but Sorapol's there.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Fuck!
Oh, they
Resbit
got
yet again.
Come on, come on. Y'all got the shit. Y'all got
this shit.
Yeah,
but they can still get this
through.
Fuck. What the hell? Oh, wait? What?
No,
what is that shit?
No, I've done it before. Leg. Yeah,
that is so dumb. I feel bad for them right there. Alright, Tomo's not out of it yet. They still got a minute. And they produced some pretty quick pushes. It's just because he was under it, that's why. But it's a stupid shot.
Yeah, that shouldn't be an available shot.
That shouldn't be possible.
I mean, that's your one saving grace on this map when holding the Rainmaker, is being able to time your shot between a charger and run across that bridge.
Did he just... Wow, he fell.
He shot himself off?
Yeah, he shot himself off.
Alright, they pushed back Resbit with the Ink Strike, but he's going to be back momentarily. Resbit spots one to the right.
It's a one on right.
Come on, fuck.
He's not moving up. He's not pushing up the right bridge.
He has no reason to move up. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, Kyo.
Oh, there he is.
There you go.
Resbit's down.
Nice.
Now they got to watch for the
right one behind
side.
Kyo, but does he know it? I don't think so. I think Kyo got taken down.
Yeah, he did.
That's 10 seconds. They're gonna camp it.
No, they're pushing forward.
Doing that honorable play.
Fuck!
Damn,
so it's 3-3.
Mario lied to us, said the game was over.
Should've been.
And here I am.
Nah, it really should've been. Resbit just pulled out some really clutch plays.
And one bullshit one. Appreciate it, but... Fuck that noise.
Like, all of Resbit's, those 8 kills were all, like, all to stop a push.
Still believe I'm a team, I still believe.
Flat Zone's a wall eye, alright. This is anyone's game here, everyone knows this map in and out.
Yeah, this is the bread and butter map.
It's the one of the best maps and the best mode.
I think it sucks, but whatever.
Yeah, this is a classic though. This is a great map to end on.
I think it sucks, but okay. I mean, it's a fair map, but still sucks.
I mean, it's better than like Black Belly Rainmaker.
Wow, Black Belly Rainmaker is amazing.
I don't know about all that.
Just play Sploosh and you win the game.
I don't know about all that. Switch is a terrible weapon.
Alright, let's see what we've got. I don't know if they're gonna go with that double Luna comp
again.
But if anyone's gonna play Luna, I'm gonna have to see it at Afro Samurai.
Actually, no, Prime will probably play Luna. Kay, the great and glorious leader.
Alright, give me my tournament point for both teams.
Let's see what we got here. I think the snipe's behind the grate. Oh, there's already two down for Tomo.
Two down already.
Already getting two. That's crazy. Ooh. They sent two that way and Tim got both of them.
Alright, well,
Tim probably threw a wall and had defense up. That's just Tim things.
Yeah, no doubt.
Toon going down.
That was dirty.
Leo going down.
That was dirty.
Good job, man. 3-0.
Alright, but judging by the kill count, this score could be a lot worse.
Yeah.
That's pretty fair, actually.
I think they've gotten like a total of like 7 or 8 kills. How did he not die?
Probably aimed himself really good there. Yeah, they gotta be careful.
Alright, Keel goes down.
Oh, motherfucker. He had to plan this, but come on, guys, don't be playing like this.
Alright, they've got one.
Okay, they got the zone.
Nice.
That reset was nice.
They really needed that.
Yeah, just to reset. I mean, they can't get in. They're getting completely contained at the moment. Oh,
Resbit popping off
shit.
Here.
Oh my god.
Aimbot.
Yeah.
Alright, 0. Come on, guys, you can do this shit.
That seems two coming down close, but Sorapol's got one. Other one gets Sorapol. They're ink striking Resbit instead of the zone just to get him out of place.
They took out the beacon too, though.
Yep.
Come on, guys.
Res getting pushed back. They've got to push Res hard if they're.
They got to do something here now.
Oh, they're down again. This might be the end. There's two down for Tomo.
Yeah, that might be game.
It's the last one. That's
motherfucker, dude. Shit, man. Fuck. Well, fuck, thanks, Rod.
Yeah, Tomo put up a really good fight.
Yeah, dude. Did.
If Resbit wasn't the player of that set, it was probably Keo. I don't know. So
we didn't do this stuff during Triggerfish, it would have been a different turnout.
Yeah, like, if the Lunas would have got Resbit, the game would have been over. That's just... that can't happen where two Lunas aim for one person and they get the kill.
And then he just walks up and casually tap shots two of them.
Yeah.